Hello and welcome back, dear friends, to my EU4 campaign with Ethiopia. It's me, Odo, and we are back with no money. We are losing a lot of money at the time. I really don't want to get rid of my advisors, at least not of my missionary strength advisor. But probably I will get rid of my diplomatic reputation advisor and hope I can get a level 1 diplomatic reputation advisor. It's probably in the best interest. We'll also... improve relations. Ah, improve relations, not that bad. Because I do improve relation at the time. Anyway, I want to start. Now we are at a plus. I want to start the war with Kilva soon. Therefore, I will transport my troops to Pate. And I want to conquer Kilva. Because it's a gold region, this is a lot of money. A lot of money in the long run. But nothing else, because we don't want to have the legitimacy problems again. So it's development 8 and development 10. It normally should work after we got paid as a core. We'll probably also, if we get Kilva, it will work. And I probably can get Mutapa to work with me, together with me. Let's see. Yeah. Let's do this. Yeah. Let's do this. We also... Oh! I have a lot of sailors. We'll also try to get some of the cogs. And with my second fleet. Oh, there they are. Some more ships to get a bit more money. Move there. Okay, so we've got Pete, and we can do. Last innovative idea. So now we'll probably change our focus to military because we want to do an next. We want to do a recall the diplomat. Yeah. 140 in plus. Okay. We'll just wait a few months for Mutapa being also at 140. Yeah. And if they are both at 140, we will give them something that they get above 150 so we can get this mission fulfilled, hopefully. So we have claims here. Oh, we do have claims here. Nah. We do have claims here and here. I want claims here down there. So we'll just have to do another claim on Kilva. Last time. I'm really not sure if I should make this into a state. Yeah, why not? But we are not coring it fully. Go down there. So, we should have taken this first before taking the last. We are much too much ahead of this. And yeah, what shall we do? We'll probably just need. Why can't we merge these? I mean. Probably because we told him that he should do this. Can no longer claim that Mukha could be a rightful part of our realm. Okay. We have lost the conquest castles barely against Mamluks. Yeah, we don't need them. We now have we have our vessels who have more than enough claims on the Mamluks at the time. Age of Discovery will end. Okay. So let's recall these. Let's recall this one as well. So, how to get you over? Offer military alliance. If we offer this, will he get over 140? Yes, that's good. So we will also offer this to Mutapa. At last, much too late. We got some diplomatic reputation. So, trustworthy allies, number of non-tributary subjects at least 2. So, annexation costs reduced. This is good. But at the time we don't want to annex things, so we are not ready. Why are we at that high? Disabled cutage. Really? Every time we enable the scutage, we get 25% liberty desire. Oh. I just misclicked. This is really stupid. I really hate it. Anyway. So, what to do next? Neighboring countries. Outraged countries, allies, threatening countries. One against threatening countries. No. Neighboring countries. Oh, just take neighboring countries. Really? Dongolan separatists. So let's see. We'll take this guy with. Nah. This guy going here, getting rid of the separatists, and the rest is still going down there. I believe these 15,000 men should be more than enough. To get rid of Kilva. Stop, 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 stop. We could start just now. To declare war. Oh, Adal will be at war as well. Yeah, that's great. We'll take Kilva if possible. We'll take the siege guy and start there. This is Adal, isn't it? Yes. Let's take another military leader. Let's see. Ooh, yes. This one's great. This one's really, really great. Let's get rid of this one. Okay. You. Just take the good one. The good one in. We will probably do some development. Provinces that are still devastated, like here and here. To get also down. Ah, I forgot to ask Mutapa to join the war. I'm not really intelligent. But they have some problems anyway. They are at war with Moravi and with us. I think this should not be much of a problem. I mean, they have 4,000 troops. Really? We don't even need that much of troops. So Ah, no. Stay here. The separatists probably will go to the land of the transport them here. Really? Okay. These are corks and some barks. If they go there, not good. Just flee. Come on. Also going there. We're just taking one of these here. Taking at least the second best siege leader. Sorry, I was just called, but yeah. Anyway, I wish you good night, sleep well, and we'll see each other.